So let me get this straight. The guy that you dated, he was really into you in the beginning, or so it seems. He was telling you how much he missed you, wanted to hang out with you. And then at some point during the experience that you had together in this situationship, he seemingly lost interest, didn't text with you as much, and also got to a point where eventually you tried to confront him about it and he ended up backing away completely, leaving you in a pretty bad situation. Have I got that right? Yeah, and it was really confusing because he was also telling me how he was worried that he was being too needy in the beginning, and I'm like, oh my god, he's like a secure person or a recovering anxious attacher, and now I'm like, oh my god, I didn't even realize he was so avoidant. Yeah, well, that makes sense. I mean, if I would look at his text messages that he sent you, it seems pretty reassuring when a guy is saying, hey, I'm worried about coming across being too needy. The only thing is, these messages come in at like 9 p.m. and 11 p.m. at night, and most people who are secure or even recovering as an anxious attacher would never ever worry about coming across as being too needy and verbalizing it like that. But I thought I was being the needy one. No, I don't think that this is a case of you being needy. If anything, I think this is you having reacted to someone who was afraid to open up to you. Most people who are avoidantly traded are usually scared of being smothered, but they want closeness. That's why in the beginning, they're really warm and into you. They love the idea of you, but they burn out because they can't build that emotional connection, even with themselves.